our afternoon snack. And we have some nice cherries.
Cherries?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
And you know how sometimes when you have to share cherries that we divide them into two groups and they're not even?
Yeah, I know.
You know, somebody gets more cherries than the other person.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I have this scale here, Bert.
Ah.
See? And when I put the same amount of cherries so that they weigh just the same, then this little arrow in the middle, see that little arrow there?
Yeah.
That'll point right to here like that. See, I'm holding it with my finger right there.
Oh, down there, I see, yeah. Uh-huh.
Yep. And see, it'll point to the center when I have the same weight of cherries on either side.
So then we know, I see.
But right now, you see, I have more cherries on this side than you do. So I'll just take some of these off.
Okay, so what you have to do then is you have to put those cherries.
I guess I took too many because now your side here weighs more than my side, see? But they're very good cherries, Bert.
Ernie, don't you think we should just kind of even the batch out on
Yes, this side here is now too heavy, Bert.
Don't you understand there's another way to do this? Ernie?
Wait just a second, Bert.
Hold it! Now wait! Wait a minute!
Now? Wait a second, Bert. Cherry, Bert. But now, look, Bert. Look, see what I've done? Now I've made it so that my cherries weigh just exactly the same as yours do, Bert. See there? See how the arrow in the middle is right there in the middle? What's the matter, Bert? Don't you want your cherries? I guess he's not hungry.